Now, class, I want to introduce you to our three newest classmates. They're the Nice Guy family. They just moved here from Rexburg, Idaho. This is Mike. He loves to sing. Nathan, who's just joined the cross-country team. And Todd, who is an experienced cook. And this kid, who I don't know who he is, but well, he's been in every scene in the video. You'll be interested to know that all three are experts in all forms of martial arts. Okay, boys, you can sit down. Today's lesson is on dating. Dating, as you know, is in preparation for marriage.
Hey, dude, I heard there's gonna be a sweet party this weekend.
Yeah, man, it's at the Michelsons' house. There's gonna be beer.
Really?
Yeah, man, you there?
Oh, I'm there, man.
I'm down, but what if,
Dating in high school is a sensitive issue.
So anyways, we can't go alone, so let's get some chicks for Saturday night, all right?
Oh, yeah, chicks.
Giddy up.
Yeah.
All right.
Excuse me.
Hey, you're Todd, right?
And you are Melissa?
Yeah, and this is Sarah.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. These are my brothers, Nathan and Mike.
Hi,
hey!
Listen, we're throwing a little shindig at our house this Saturday. It won't be much, you know, just some games, some food. Our parents will be there, you know. We just want to make some friends.
What he's trying to say is that we'd love for you guys to come. Are you free this weekend?
Hey, that sounds like a lot of fun, but I've got my sister's wedding reception. I can't speak for Sarah, though.
So, Sarah, what are you doing this Saturday night?
Well, actually, I might have a plan.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Hey. Yeah?
Hi.
Chicks.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Melissa, what are you doing Saturday night?
Actually, I've got my sister's wedding reception.
Cancel it, babe. You're going with me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, Sarah, babe, you got plans?
I do now.
With me, right?
Of course.
Well, 7 o'clock, Saturday, you know, PQ.
Where's Lydia?
Lydia's sick today, but I'll make sure she's there.
Make sure she's all dolled up.
Alright, then we'll see you there.
Peace. You're my girls. You're my girls.
Later.
Did you see Brad? He is so hot. And Thor? I think there's something going on.
Get out! And did you see Dylan? Wow. What a slap of beefcake.
What just happened?
Dad? Dad, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, son. What's up?
Well, it's kind of complicated. Well, why are girls so attracted to wild guys? Todd, Mike, and I asked some girls to come to our party this weekend, and they totally dogged us for these other guys.
You know, Nathan, I know the women want you. They're fickle. They want you, but they just don't know it yet.
That's what we say in cross country, Dad. I'm serious here. You've raised us to be perfect gentlemen. Me and Mike and Todd, we respect girls. You know, we do our best to treat them right. But just like in Rexburg, it seems like we're gonna keep getting rejected here too.
First of all, Nathan, the girls you hit on in Rexburg, they were in college, and they thought you guys were just perverts. I'd like to tell you a story about me when I was your age. You see, when I'd go on a date, the girls, they wanted to go out with me. They thought I was cool. I had a cool truck. And you think I'm hard now. I was rock hard then. You know, Nathan, any girl who went on a date with me, you know, they were pretty lucky. And I knew it and she knew it. At least, I thought we were both lucky. I wasn't very strong in the church, and I was doing stupid things, and I was very full of myself. The girls would always figure this out. And they soon realized that I wasn't what they wanted in a future husband, and soon I'd be left alone.
So what happened?
I realized I better get my act together. I learned to treat women with respect, and I started going to church again. I went from thinking I was every woman's dream to actually being every woman's dream.
Dad, that isn't very humble.
Gosh, Nathan, I was only kidding. Lighten up.
I see. So all you're saying is I just need to treat girls right, be strong in the gospel, and everything else will just fall into place.
Now you've got it. Eureka! You don't need to worry about girls right now. Just have fun, make friends, and prepare for your mission.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
I love you too, son. Hey, who wants a hug? Nice, son. And hey, don't forget to say your prayers.
Oh.
Ba 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 And then I like totally launched myself off the wake. I was like skying. And then I was like flipping around a couple times. And I looked down and I saw, whoa, this is totally gonna hurt. And then I like landed it. All the guys in the boat, they're like, you're the man! You are the man!
Oh, I love wakeboarding. I mean, I'm not that good at it, but I really enjoy it.
I think we're talking about me here.
Lydia. Lydia! I was like, oh, I was squatting like 600 pounds yesterday and my neck is killing me. Can I get a back massage?
So good. Oh, excuse me, where are my manners? Would you like some beer?
No, I don't want any beer. What kind of guys are you anyway?
Drinking beer, swearing, trying to put the moves on us? You guys make me sick.
All you guys do is talk about yourselves and your little accomplishments. You don't even care about us. I mean, geez.
Ooh, this one's feisty.
You did not tell us this was gonna be a beer party. We wanna go home.
Well, have a nice walk.
Well, we'll have a lousy walk then.
Yeah, chicks. Who needs them?
Door? Huh? Will you give me a back rub? Okay.
Gee, it's sure convenient we had this change of clothes, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, we smelled like beer.
I guess they weren't as good of guys as we thought. They weren't.
Yeah, what jerks? All guys are jerks.
Sarah, don't worry. I'm sure there's some gentle, righteous dudes out there somewhere.
There's hoping.
I just wish there were some at our school. Why aren't there any guys who can throw a really good party?
Hey, what about the nice guy party?
I completely forgot! Let's go.
Yes, Sarah. Good, clean fun.
Hey! Who wants Baldur Dash?
Yeah!
So then the rabbi says.
Ah! A mud puddle!
Oh, don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Oh, you guys are such gentlemen.
Stop. Oh, leave the shirt there.
Really moved me.
Nathan, your voice is so wonderful.
It's so nice to meet such worthy priesthood holders.
Yeah.
Gosh, stop it. Dude, those kiss-ups are taking our women!
Yeah, I say we lay our feet down and teach these guys a lesson.
Yeah, but don't you remember? Brother Sterling said those guys were experts in martial arts.
You were actually listening in seminary?
Hang your head in shame.
But all I'm saying is, what if these guys pull a little Jackie Chan on us?
Don't worry, we'll get some of our boys on them. They can't take on a whole army. Man, I am so glad we got up 4 hours ago to help Sister Jensen with her yard work.
It's almost as much fun as reading my Book of Mormon.
Oh, no doubt, no doubt. What's that?
It's them! It's them!
Split up, y'all, split up!
No, violence isn't the answer. Come on, let's talk this out, guys.
Thank you.
do you want from us?
We don't want trouble. Can't we talk this out?
No.
Aha! Ah-ha-ha-ha! Ah-ha-ha-ha! Ha! You steal our girls. You will pay.
You have dishonored our womanizing reputation. Now, you must die. Get your hands off my boy!
What is it, old man? You want in on this?
I live by a simple rule. Don't mess with my money, don't mess with my kids. I don't want to fight, but if my boys are in danger, then that's what I'll do.
By the way, we got a few of our friends. Run, boys! Run for your lives! Fight!
Thank you.
go around treating people like this.
Yeah, especially not the girls. These are your wives and the future mothers of your children.
You guys really need to honor your priesthood. You make me sick.
You know, golly geez, I really want to change my ways. I believe! Could you help us change?
Give us a few months, we'll make men out of you.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Boy, was I a fool in school for a cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
He must be swift as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Not even close.
Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening.
You know, I really want to change my ways. I was right about to love kung fu fighting. You know.
Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning.
Soon enough, and realized that that's not what they wanted in a future husband.
You're reading it,
man. I could. I realized I better get my act together. I learned to treat. You can't be there.
Okay, I'll get out.
I realized I better get my act together. I learned to tweet.
Tweet.
Gosh, not. Turn it off. Oh, whistle.
Lydia! Hey, you learn, Lydia?
Yeah.
Lydia!
You guys are losers!
Losers!
I totally elbowed you in the head!
Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a lightning. Make sure you have expert timing. Kung Fu fighting. Hands and feet fast as lightning.
Yeah, that was bad!
Gosh, just count me on the head. Head! Head! Roundhouse!
Roundhouse!
Now you do the thing you just did. Ah! And I just kind of stand here, and then when you stop, and I go.
Sorry!
And get up once you get down there. Get up and face me.
Alright.
Were you supposed to stand up there? Uh-oh. Problem.
Chair's sitting down.
He busted your chair. There's the man right there. We've broken about four things of his.
Man,
today.
That's all there is to it.
Get out of the way of Chris. Poor guy. We're so mean to him. It's because he's not very smart. We just take advantage of him.